What was life like on a voyage to the North Pole?
Meet Matthew Henson, an explorer of the 1908 Peary expedition and the first African-American to reach the North Pole. They sailed from New York City to Nova Scotia and then to Greenland aboard the SS Roosevelt. But what started as a smooth voyage quickly took a turn.
From Etah to Cape Sheridan, consumed 21 days of the hardest kind of work imaginable for a ship, actually fighting for every foot of the way against the almost impassable ice.
After facing storms and fighting ice packs, they left the ship and began their more than 400-mile trek to the pole. They ventured across the frozen ocean on dog sleds, built igloos for shelter, and hunted when they could. They faced extreme temperatures, suffered from snow blindness, exhaustion, and thirst. Sleds broke and several people, including Henson, even fell through the ice into frigid water. Finally, in April 1909, they reached the North Pole. After that, it took 17 days to hurry back to the safety of the ship. So now you know.